We are here in Berlin on the last day of this year's European 5GA week. The last day always features demonstrations, and this time it was really interesting.
We have two big groups of demos. One of them features the latest technology in short-range communication 5G V2X, where we connect cars directly with each other to realize safety and efficiency use cases. Cooperative parking via V2X, standardized by Audi and Consignia, reduces city congestion and eliminates the need to spend time looking for parking spots in downtown areas. Use cases include the protection of vulnerable road users, pedestrians, and bicyclists as well. With the help of 5G NR, it's also possible to increase the perception and stream video that helps the driver to identify the pedestrian or bicyclist and react in a more efficient way. We worked closely with the OEMs to integrate V2X into their demo vehicles to offer the driver an enhanced VRU awareness. Smart infrastructure can help vehicles to further extend their perception. The Bosch camera connected to Consignia roadside unit recognizes the pedestrians on the crossing, alerting the driver using CPM. We also showcased key performance indicators of the 5G NR direct channel in real time. The other demos feature V2N and V2N2V, meaning that we are using the cellular network to connect pedestrians with cars to provide early warnings about potentially dangerous situations. We also showcased how current integrated cloud-based systems can be improved with smarter awareness services from Consignia, such as the wrong-way driving bicycle alert. V2N is a great enabler because it allows the ecosystem to use smartphones as well. With such applications, it is possible to warn a vehicle about the awareness and presence of a pedestrian, for example at the roadworks. Consignia V2N services were using the local MEC to route traffic to our vehicle clients. Consignia has always been known for its high standards for conformity and interoperability, so it was evident for us to provide the interchange and connect all service providers with each other, allowing warnings based on information from other service providers' phones.